George Karl, which, later in years became my motivation when we played against Denver, to never let them win a playoff series because he didn't play me the whole fourth quarter that year.
I remember that.
See what I'm saying? Because me and Mike went at it, for three quarters, and then in the fourth quarter, crowd's waiting for me to get back in there, he benches me the whole fourth.
I remember that.
And it was like, okay.
Every time I see you getting this work,
it's on sight.